Hey, let's go.
Zinu and Princess Makeda, you know.
Oh, okay.
Feed us in the house, you know.
Hello.
Let's go. That's when it's
over. Yeah, yeah.
Today we have our intercultural parade, or rather carnival in Kiel. This is the second time that we organize in such. Because we Africans have to start doing our narratives, blowing our trumpet as well, despite we live in the diaspora. But still, I believe it's about time we start identifying and finding solution and resolving our major our key issues here of not being together. It's about time we Africans, regardless of which country you're from, we have to come together to be able to push our agenda, which is called Afro-Yard Movement. Afro-Yard Movement or project is a thing that I have to say, you just have to experience it. We have artists represented from all countries in Africa, and we're bringing it back home collectively, you know, and to show to our people back home that we are not just being obsolete here in Germany or in Europe, and we have a lot to offer, and cultural awareness is on the rise. And as a Benin, as a Nigerian man, a Do man, I'm representing my culture as an African, my identity, you know, which is what we're doing here today, intercultural. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Make some live video for this show. Oh, hey, feeder, she come from Ghana, eh, happy night, boy. We hold things down for, yeah, Afro, yeah. We get myself straight up from Hamburg.
I'm here.
It's a cultural parade here. We're taking over, you know. We have Afro Yard, we got peoples. So we're bringing the African narrative in a whole different spectrum, you know, intellectually. Check. Venus.
Venus is born. Yes, intolerance. On the intercultural. Ow! So ist das. Let's go, DJ Brown!
Um ihre Pflicht nicht wahrnehmen, Menschen aus Seenot zu retten. Umso wichtiger ist seit 2015 die Arbeit der Seenotrettungs-NGOs. Diese werden aber zunehmend.
Uns eint offene Gesellschaften, offene Gemeinschaften und offene Städte. Sind viel lebendiger, sind viel kreativer, sind viel erfolgreicher und vor allem, sie sind viel widerstandsfähiger, viel stabiler und sie machen im Ganzen ein lebenswertes Leben für alle.
Das kann mal passieren, auch gerade an die Leute hier, die das transparent halten. Those of you who are holding flags and vergesst nicht auch zu trinken. Das passiert manchmal einfach, aber es ist jetzt warm. Die Sonne ist mit uns. Ich werde jetzt aber erstmal die nächsten beiden Sprecher und Support.
DJ, oh,
fleeing away from Kalashnikovs, running away from hunger, tears and pain caused by tribal war and dictators, from Lagos up to Tamaset, from Tambankunda down to Mascara, seeking for human rights and dignity. in my hometown. Neglected, unwanted, hopeless and homeless. Drown into a bottomless grave. Mediterranean Sea, thought you build a bridge for me. Mediterranean Sea, thought you give me a new.
The Nam and Vietnam. And Vietnam bedeutet Bewegung for me. When Ekin was entwickelt, das bleibt nicht stehen. Es entwickelt, es geht weiter von gut, besser und dann so weiter. Das, was liegt on my heart, raus zu bringen. Dankeschön. Vielen Dank.
Girl, I love you. If loving you is wrong, girl, I don't wanna be right. If loving you can kill, girl, I don't wanna be alive. Girl, you're the only one who makes my heart feel alive.
Risking their lives, trying to save.